golden years, we started with...
First of all, he comes in and he bangs on the piano and he goes...
You know, something like that, kind of. And I'm going like, yeah, yeah, yeah. And he's going, David, have you ever heard of this song? They say the neon lights are bright on. Oh, he goes, no, 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 I don't. I said, well, dude, you can't play that. That sounds just like another song. And then I went off into the whole, you know, George Harrison and My Sweet Lord and all that stuff. And so I said, okay, okay, don't worry about it. We'll just change. Just keep. What's the way? He goes. Basically, when he comes in, they're very, very, very simple chords.
Yeah, he already had started writing the song, but then we needed to get guitar parts that were working for the song, and I have a vague memory of, I know I came up with that riff for it, and
this. Ended up being. And then I would put. And then this part. I was like, dude, this is way too folky. It's like a folk music song, Peter, Paul, and Mary. So it ended up being. And then it'll go back. So that whole section was just like, yeah, 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 yeah.